for Nick Paulin. This way, Dennis Seidenberg. Stepping in, Whitney. Ray Whitney tees it up. Thomas the save arena. They score! They score! And guess who? Scotty Walker is the hero! Carolina is on their way to the Eastern Conference Finals on a goal by Scott Walker with 1:14 left in overtime. Scotty Walker, who was the byproduct of all the controversy in game number 5. And the Carolina Hurricanes, for the second time in the postseason, have won a game 7 on the road. And they will face off against the Pittsburgh Penguins in the Eastern Conference Finals. What a game, finished by Scott Walker, with a rebound out in front with 1:14 left in the first overtime. And the Cardiac Canes do it again. Scott Walker, who stood up like a man and took all the criticism. After that altercation with Aaron Ward, no matter whose side you're on, he answered all the questions the following day. And he's the hero, fittingly, in game 7. And the traditional handshake, and my partner.